One of Chicago's most notorious personalities, Dermot Lucky Quinn, is dead. Quinn was believed to have mob ties with the Chicago South Club for many decades, but no criminal charges were ever brought against him. Police say Quinn died of a heart attack after a charity event in his five-star hotel, the Merlot.